Learning CapCut Day 14. Today, we will learn how to create a zoom in and zoom out transition in simple steps. Add one keyframe at the start and one at the end and zoom in. Go to the custom graph. Add one keyframe at the start and one at the end and zoom in.
Apply to all clips.
Use the graph effect option and select wide angle. Add keyframe, select 50% 0%. Add oblique blur keyframe, 00 100 100. Duplicate it for time. Select shake. Add keyframe just like I'm adding, 00506 00. Part 2 will come tomorrow.